YouTube, hello. This is where I'll say hello to you. Begin the VOD. We're gonna go kill Gwen, get some achievements. Hopefully. I do have to kill Gwendolyn as well, get her soul. We do need souls here, though. I'm gonna upgrade a straight sword. So I'm just gonna get that out of the way as soon as I get Gwen's soul. The Lord of Cinder. Hello, Sin. Come on. Come on. Good enough. Okay. These guys are kicking my ass. I'm rusty. A little tired. I got off at work at 5, and I immediately went downtown. During rush hour, and I picked up a new car for me to get to and from work. I say new, it's new to me. It's a beater, it's a 2001. But it's got very low miles for the year, and I just needed to get from point A to B. I work like 5 minutes from my house, so I didn't need anything great. Only have one? Okay. Required souls. 200 more souls. My guy. We're running a racket here. Where can we get some dope souls? Actually, you know what I do have to do? I don't know if this guy gets mad at me and tries to kill me, but... Thanks, boy. Cross that off the list. I tried to cut Seath's tail off that whole fight, but it just didn't fall off. I don't know if I was cutting too high the last stream there. Because I knew I had to, I just didn't really, like, care that much. Where's this? There it is. 390, god dang. How do I upgrade it? I bet you I need, it is a great sword. 50 strength, yeah. We got 34? Okay, well. We do have to, unfortunately. Actually, before we do this. I was gonna kill her. Do I need anything? I need a giant shield. Oh, I could buy it. Whatever. I don't really want to spend that many souls. Let's just farm this guy. These guys. I have notes. I have like a giant shield. I noted I could buy it. I also need a silver knight. Spear and shield. Did you really just try to kick this man? Be dope if you dropped it. No? Okay. That's fine. At least I'm getting souls. Fuck. kind of wanted this to be a one-on-one fight. That would be why. Oh, the death counter. Hold on. The death counter is not accurate. Everybody look away. What are we at? What should we? 138 plus one. Not working. That's working. Oh, I think I went way too far. Hold on. We got this. Where we at? So we at 139, right? There we go. Got my phone. Okay, death counter is updated and accurate. Lady. Jeez, I don't sleep with you. At the wrong bonfire. Let me try. Well, I'll do this for a bit. We'll go. Because I gotta farm other things too. I don't know if I should focus on one or like jump around. Just hit him. My gosh. No item. Not quite strong enough, eh? To kill you in one hit. That's so annoying. Did I try to grab you? Also that. That shouldn't be an AoE attack. Like, I know you're a giant, but... So what's going on, stream? Chat, how's everybody? Anybody got plans for the weekend? You know what, I'm gonna go Murder in Venice. Dude, I love those movies. The Death on the Nile was kind of iffy, but the first one, the Orient Express, Murder on the Orient Express, that movie was dope. I love those movies. That and I was going to say the Onion Knight movies. Knives Out and Glass Onion. Those movies are good too. Same vibe. What did you even have? This is where I get it? Was that the last mimic? Is that how it drops? Oh, suppose the sack might have to come off. We'll do it. We'll do it for the grind. Boost item discovery, right? That's what it said. Do I have, I don't know if any of those do it. I don't know if I have. I don't think I do. It's fine. There's an item that boosts luck, and I don't remember what it is. Item discovery is at 300. If I take this off... 100. Yeah, so it's... literally triple. Well worth it. I just need your shield. Drop your shield. Like how my shoulder's going through my head. Oh, I didn't even hit you? You jackass. Jackass, did you drop anything? Oh, you did! Shield, shield, no whammies, no whammies. Stop! Let's go. Bro, chat, that was easy. Silver Knight Spear. And shield. I guess I don't really need to grind for these. This playthrough, but... is there... it's just the Chamber of the Princess, right? We'll go here and then we'll go see your boy. The giant. Actually, we won't go see the giant. Let's go to the Undead Parish right off the jump. Hello. Well, I don't want to buy that much. Give me 10. Let's start there. I don't want a divine. I just want a regular longsword. Oh, I need a shard. You know who sells shards? God damn it, I should have just went there in the first place. I also need a spear. Bro, that was a long drop. Yeah, the Silver Knights are here, right? Yeah. I guess I don't need to be wearing this at this second. Yeah. Let's go, Mr. Giant. Good dodge. Oh, what? Can't see. Okay. Didn't realize you could hit me through that. And now you're dead. Feel silly? I hate these guys so much. You, give me a shard. Just one, thank you. I don't have a chunk. No, we'll do that later. What do I need? Do I need large titanite shards? Probably, eh? How many do I have? What is it? Items? Yeah. I have one. Plus 10 reinforcement. I do need large titanite shards. I guess I could just buy them from him, but I just need so many souls. I can just keep killing the giants and just run back. Why it takes so long? Also, I need to kill the Silver Knights. Let's start doing that. Get some souls up from those dudes. What did I say I need? Their spear and their shield. Oh, okay. Unnecessary. Shit. So those guys look way bigger. I thought they were different. You can't fit through this door. There we go. Never mind. I forgot what I was gonna say. No, I thought they were different enemies. It's a nice spear you got. Can I have it? Ow. That a no? I'll take your shield. It's a consolation prize. Also no? That's good that there's two spear guys right here. Make this a lot easier. Just stop it. Embarrassing yourself. Please, can you just come out here? Thank you. Ow. Worth it. Okay, count with me now. That's six. Back to my Stardew Valley roots chat. First game I streamed. Now here we are farming again. Okay. Get out of the doorframe. Just thank you. I'm gonna make it easy area. Nine, 3, 6, 9. Dude, those giants give off quite a bit of soul still for my level. Is there another one in here? Dude, there is. Good trade. Okay, we're at 10 now. Nice ass-kicking outfit. Dude, that boar head is dope. What was I hitting? Shield the whole time? See, I don't want to get greedy, because if I go run in there, shield, nice. If I go running in there thinking I can take both of them, I just need this spear now. I immediately forgot what I'm saying. Doesn't matter. Had sex. If this guy kills me. How mad I'm gonna be? No, I got it. Easy. Okay, well, we got 14 killed, one item. Not great, but it's not terrible. Let's go. I'm also getting souls, which is great because I need the Titan slabs. Drink a potion. Oh, do you see me? Cool. Okay. Oh, we have 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. No spear. This doesn't take that long. I still gotta farm the stone giants. I need. What do I need? The stone greatsword and the stone shield. The only other drops I need. Oh, I need the Black Knight shield as well. That'll be fine. That'll be easy to get. I need a Channeler's Trident, because I don't have one of those. That'll probably be my next playthrough. And also Grant and Sanctus. I didn't get those before I killed Neo, so. Oh, dude, that thrust? Through the wall, hey? Remastered, by the way. I've lost count. It's either 22 or 26. I think it's 26. I just need one of you to give me a spear. Dude. Do it again. You bitch. I guess I probably shouldn't be counting the guy with the sword because I don't need the shield anymore, so. I should only be counting the spear guys. At this point, you're an inconvenience, my guy. A necessary inconvenience. Okay. The fucking stab. Get away from him. Did you drop it? Did you drop it? Okay, it's more than 40, so I'm just gonna stop counting. You suck. Anybody want to look up like the odds of getting the spear to drop? Just for fun. Although I'm not really sure if I want to know. You did. So, I think I'm gonna go kill Gwendolyn after this, right? Yeah, I need to cut off the tails of a bunch of everybody, basically. I was flipping through my notes. And then I just go buy a bunch of pyromancies and miracles and stuff. Let's do it. It's gonna be a long road. Wow, can't believe I didn't die. Oh, I did die. Stupid stamina shield. Wow, major stutter there. Doesn't block all physical. Oh! Another shield. Well, hey, I appreciate it. That's not what I needed, right? No, I for sure needed a spear. Oh my god. Hello? Okay, pointless. Are you serious. Again. Okay. Clearly, I've gotten comfortable and I'm now underestimating them. What if the game just, like, gets harder? The more of the same enemy you kill. I highly doubt that, but, you know. I don't really care if you drop anything. Just gonna go back to the basic strategy. Just gonna lead this guy out. Oh my god. Just kill him one at a time. What are you doing? Still no spear? Yeah. Oh, it's gotta go this way. I got to go this way. This way, right? Yeah, this way. I'm gonna go see the big boy. Buy some shards. I don't have any large shards I need. I'm gonna keep track. Fucking hard as it, just die. Nope, nope. There we go. Alright. Hello. Nope. I can only buy 16. I'm gonna buy 8. Ooh, I can get the Greatsword of Artorias right now. Did I need that? I needed that, right? That was one of the Soul of Sif. Yeah, fuck it, let's do it. So we got the plus 10 sword and the Soul of Sif. Cool, thanks, boy. Appreciate it. Straight sword hilt. That's the other one I need. Sword born from the soul of the great gray wolf, Sif. Sword can damage ghosts, as it was cursed with Artorias joined a covenant. Nice. Might as well grab that while I'm here. Pull the lever. I have a bunch of boss souls that I need to. Well, I need like level 10 everything, so. I need the spear to plus 10. Get the moonlight horn. I need to get a shield to plus 10. I don't think it matters what shield. Did I miss it again? We did not. We're fine. That other bonfire was probably closer. But whatever. We're here now. Even if it's like 5,000 per level to get this thing to level 10. I think we have enough. We have enough souls, so we're good that way. Yes, please. Boom, longsword to plus 10. Longsword to plus 11. No, I'm not doing that. I needed a longsword for a reason, but I gotta take it back to the big dude. And I'm not going to do that right now. What I will do because I will need this eventually. Need a shield. By 10. Let's do the target shield. I need more large shards. Right. Don't get yourself killed. Oh, I will, don't worry. Where do we want to go? Oh, I'm literally here. Let's go. We're gonna kill the stone. Giant stone soldiers. I knew I was gonna do that. Shoulder. Sure, give me that. Dude, I keep almost falling right there. Also, don't know how to get that item, so. Man, remember when these guys were scary? Good times. Don't jump. Oh my gosh. Is there a hidden area I haven't been to yet? Probably. That's fine. Oh, hey, look at that. I wonder what he's doing. How many soldiers are down here? I'll fucking kill them all. Oh my god. Okay, well, great shield done. I also need a great sword, so. You would. Oh, look, more. Well, that was easy. How come the Silver Knight Spear couldn't be that friggin' easy? Those guys are still there, hey? Where are we warping to? Let's go to Firelink. I think I can buy some shit off some NPCs here, can't I? Okay, you don't sell anything? Hello? Okay, apparently all these NPCs have moved on. Oh, also, I don't need to be wearing this anymore. At the moment. I don't want to go down here. Did I miss my shot with all these? NPCs? I clearly must have. There's nobody here. Alright, well, let's go try to kill this supposed Lord of Cinder.
Very well, then.
No attunement slots, eh? Repair it all. What do you think, like, two tries? Also, I should have put the mimic head on. Gonna do that now. Black Knight sword? Is that what I needed? No, it was a shield. Black Knight shield. Alright, there's, what, like, four more? Jesus. Great sword. Should I bother getting my souls back when I inevitably die? Because he drops like a bunch, doesn't he? Come on. Okay. No shield from you, I guess. This guy'll have it. Ready? Calling it. It's a hell of an entrance. Wrecked. Oh, told you. Drop my pen. Hold on. Black Knight shield. So I just need the spear, the trident, and the things from the Tomb of the Giants. Yay, there was a sack man. Ooh, cool. And now you're dead. Hello. Jesus. Oh, I don't know what I was thinking. Hold on. Bro, chill. Fuck off. Yeah, okay. He doesn't give you any time to heal. I guess that's probably why they... Well, no, probably not. I was gonna say, it's probably why they give you so many Estus blasts. But that doesn't make any sense. Well, we'll see. Give it a few tries. With... come out with so many swords and shit after this. Must we run the wrong way? Wouldn't that be funny? I'm just gonna try and fix the echo. Periodically pause. I'm gonna fight this guy with a shield. Okay. Thanks again for the chunk. Two-handed thing really isn't worth it. I should have just been hitting him twice from the beginning. I have enough flasks. Wow, you're worse than me. Sorry, looked away for literally a second. Stay, listen, can you just stay behind? I need a new shield. Didn't mean to do that. Fuck! Okay, I gotta put on a different shield. One that actually blocks. Dragon Crest. Is there a better one than that? Oh. Black Knight Shield, duh. Yeah, it's what, 195? I didn't have to go that high. Yes. Can't kindle this. Don't know why I used the twin humanity. Also, didn't pick up my souls, so it's fine. Like, I like the idea of having all these guys here just to farm, but it's such a long walk. I guess all the bosses are from a bonfire. Also, I don't know if I can get all the achievements, because I didn't realize until I was looking at them last night. I don't have the achievement for getting an Estus Flask. So hopefully that pops on a New Game Plus. Don't know why, it's just bugged. I'll take that trade. Wow. Just clopped me over the head. Without a second thought. Rude. Sake. Quit blocking. Thank you. Chug another flask. Okay, third time's a charm. Let's do it. Thank you. gotta stop. Closes the gap so fucking fast. Yep. Like they're programmed, as soon as you hit that button. As soon as you let go of that button, I guess. Also, I didn't look for a summon sign. I should've. That was the whole point. Running out of humanities now, so. I'll summon one this time. It's fine. If I can. I will. Sure. I don't need the soul ring right now anyway. What did you call? Wow. Didn't even try, dude. Hit him. Oh, that was bullshit. I was getting up. Okay. Pissed me off enough, my dude. Very precarious. Maybe I'll try to parry him. The only thing that puts me off that is, like, if I miss, I'm instantly dead. It's like a waste of a turn, you know what I mean? Easy. They're all easy. Oh, first time he's dropped. Did I see any summoning signs here? I don't think so. Good luck. Hey, thanks, pal. Nobody's put their soap sign down. Oh, I need to use an item, don't I? Was that just... I think so. All right, well, let's try. I just gotta do that like 6 times. Okay. Fuck's sake. Wow. I literally hit him once. It's probably not a people playing. Not a lot of people playing this. It's probably why there's no summon signs. We'll get him. Oh, timed it perfectly. See if I can replicate that. Do it more than once. Wow, that was amazing. Also, I still somehow flipped, I'm telling you. I didn't even know you could parry greatswords. Also, when you parry them, there's time to two-hand, right? And then attack them. Is there? Did I make that up? That was also amazing. I did it twice in a row. Dude, maybe parrying is not actually that hard. But I did switch to two-hand and it didn't. Excuse me. Pardon me. Didn't look like performed the parry action. That one I missed. Oh, I keep forgetting the two-handed. I get excited that I actually parried him. He didn't die, he stood up, scared me, was rubbing my eye. So I feel like I hit it more than I did that time, but I'm just gonna panic now. Watch. Wow. Okay, that was worse than the last one even. We started off bad. Yeah, I rolled. I don't know why I didn't dodge it. Okay. Hold on. Hold on. There we go. Just had to clear my throat there, chat. Sorry. Also, I love this mic, but I hate how you can hear it click when I mute it. Dude, parrying is so easy. No, not whiffing. That's the trick. Dude, there's such a run back, it's like... Okay. Easy might be a stretch. It's like, after they wind up. But like, I don't know, as they're coming down, it's hard. Everybody's attack speed is different. That's I assume that's the hardest part to know. How fast which enemies attack when. Also, now that I can parry. There's a ring. Boost critical attack damage. Parrying is a critical attack, right? That was the wrong button. Oh, you can parry that. Fucking dope. Okay, let's try not to immediately die. Okay. Try it. Hit me. No, stop trying to fucking grab me, you creeper. Haha! Chug. Okay. It won't let you chug. But I can get. Hold on. There we go. Okay, well this is laughable when you actually parry properly. I'm sorry you had to sit through that. Chat, let's go. Let's light it up. Light it up. Oh, light it up. cool. Good ending.
Yes, indeed. The dark sign brands the undead. And in this land, the undead are corralled and led to the north. Where they are locked away to await the end of the world. This is your fate.
My fate? So you have to go to New Game Plus? I didn't realize that. That sucks. I still had shit to do. I thought you could fuck around a bit. Also, I didn't get the achievement. Reach the Dark Lord ending. Reach to Link the Fire ending. Neither one of those are unlocked. Rather annoying there. Can I just like open this? No. Whatever, I'm not even gonna bother with you. Oh, there's another bonfire here? Is that over there? Oh my god, get up the step. Strong as everybody. Like stronger, weaker. Okay, well, I tried to outrun it, but it didn't work. Hello. Regrettably, but now I okay, well, I'm not gonna kill you, so. And he died anyway. Dude, I'm kind of mad. I didn't get the achievement. Was I not supposed to skip the cutscene? Oh, hello, fellas. Like, did I just reset, or is this, like, New Game Plus? It's gotta be New Game Plus, right? Souls. Okay, you know what? You get to live. Embarrassing. Oh, it's definitely New Game Plus. I don't think I should be down here. Where am I supposed to go? I knew this didn't seem right. Oh, I ran the wrong way. Idiot. Skip the cutscene, skip the cutscene. Hello. I really want to level up. Fine then, keep your secrets.
Hello there.
You know what, Shant? I'm just gonna go. I'm gonna return the title. Yeah, why does it? All right. No achievement for me, I guess. Kind of annoying, if I'm honest. Ow. I'll take the souls, though, I mean. Free souls are free souls. Move. Hello. I need your tail, good sir. If you would. I don't suppose this shortcut. Nope. Just die. Thank you. Peek-a-boo. This is where I wanted to go. Give me a dagger because I think I need it. Give me a club. I think I gotta level up some of these. Give me a leather shield as well.
Thank you kindly.
You have to find the embers all over again. I could have just like leveled these up. That sucks. Hey, how come nobody warned me that killing Gwyn immediately starts your second playthrough? Also, how come I didn't get an achievement for lighting that bonfire? Is it just glitched? It's gotta just be glitched, right? Hopefully it pops later. Dude, fuck you, guy. Master key for the win. Up, Havel. Ow. Oh, you're kind of strong. Mashing to save my life. Just die. Thanks, I already have your ring, but I appreciate it. Any reason for me to be here this early? I really don't think so. Probably not. Let's go back. Although they gotta put the shortcut in for a reason, like, right? Somebody use it for something. Let's traverse. Fillers? How are we doing? Cool. I literally just got here. How easy is he? The second time around. Probably pretty easy, right? We're still gonna cheese it, but. Just in case. Don't hit me. Also, we're not gonna hesitate. Oh, it's pretty fucking. Pretty fucking. Get this shortcut straightened out. Yeah, it's locked, I know. Hey, listen, I promise I'm gonna keep you alive this time.
Oh, hello.
Okay. Way, isn't it? Yeah, here we go. I could level up, just spend a shitload of souls, but that's because at some point. At some point, I'm gonna die and lose them all, and I'd rather not lose 100,000 souls. So I need to get him to come down. How does one do that? Do I have to shoot him? Still there. I thought he was coming. Oh, there we go. Hello. Where are you going? Ow. Add a plus one there. Dude, I'm gonna get his tail. You watch. Although, you know, when he jumps up and lights the whole place on fire, that's kind of uncool. Come on. Tell you what, I'll wait for you. I feel like those guys in Spyro's the Egg Thieves. There we go. First of all. That's your head. So you can't dodge that, which is kind of stupid. That's alright, we're just trying to cut his tail off. Oh, sorry. Hold on, quick water break. It's important to stay hydrated, homies. Jump. Can I do the thing where I just stand underground and shoot arrows at it? It'll eventually fall off, right? Well, I never did. I got the arrows. We're doing it. Hello. I just wasting arrows. That was pretty high. I think I hit his wing. That still, I think, is his wing. That's 100% his wing. Well, I got 6 more arrows, so. It'll break, chat. It'll break. You just gotta have faith. This is definitely where shooting the bird from Elden Ring came from. To farm those souls.
It's fine. Oh, it's a crossbow, idiot. Can you? I don't get to aim. Okay. Well, that's clearly not gonna work. I have large arrows. Do they not work with a Dragon Slayer bow? Let's go up here, chat. Oh, okay. You gotta be tucked away. Hello. See, and then he just goes and does that. Is there any way to actually, like, cut off his damn tail? Fuck off. Do not set the place on fire. Fuck off. But I kind of need his tail. It's the only place I can get it. Oh, did a flyby? That's rough. His fucking face. Are you kidding? Oh, that's so dumb. Yeah.
music. They make it look so easy. I think it is. I'm just thinking. Oh my god, words. I don't think I'm hitting him in the right spot. Oh, let's get him to come down. Got your tail. Do you believe in miracles? Yeah, you did. Can run past all of this. Goodbye. I wonder if this is smart. Should I kill all these guys? Nah. Working pretty well so far. Did I even go back? Did I ever kill this guy in my original playthrough? I don't think so. Oh, you guys are still coming. Oh, you're all still coming. Kicked? You done been kicked? Dude, I'm rinsing these fools. What do you think so? Okay, I think so too. Fuck. Andre, do you recognize me? Ding, 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 ding. Special amber required. Yeah, of course it is. Goddamn. I think I have a shield leveled up, don't I? What else do I need? Well, I need a hammer. I have a spear. Oh, I need a bow. That's good. I also need Gwendolyn's soul for that. Titanite shard. You take all my shards too? He did too, you bastard. You don't come back with anything? No. I need two more shards. Hurrah! I have so much shit. Okay, I can't do much now until... Can I? Oh yeah, special ember, right. I'll probably have to do a fourth fucking playthrough, too. That's fine. Oh. Dude, that stab is ridiculous. You probably would have killed me just then. Might as well get this going. Shortcut always important. Also, you know what I'm not gonna do? Let the firekeeper die this time. Ooh, Titanite shard. You know what I'm gonna do? Kill this guy. There's so many of them. How did... Do I didn't do sleep with the fire, so I'm trying? I guess I don't need to. Sleep at the... That's not what I meant. Those fucking guys, dude, there's way too many of them. Like an unnecessary amount. Here's the wind up. Ow. Hit my knee. Can you fucking swing at him, please? What are you targeting? What a reach. Drop your spear? I don't think so. I don't need to wear this then. Hello, housekeeping. Hello. Hello.
Thank you. I truly appreciate it. Yes, very sorry. I've just been freed.
Okay, you're welcome. Yes, I know who he is. I will deal with him later. So quiet. Nobody's rang the bell. See, people are still playing. I just realized if the bell's ringing. Probably didn't need to drink it, but. Ow, dude. Chill the F out. I just need a piece of your tail. Just one little tail. That's all I need, dude. You're not even gonna miss it. Dude, I could have sworn I got the Chandler's Trident already. On my first playthrough, did I just like sell it by accident? I love that he can't swing over me, or that he always swings over me. Okay. This guy's just like fly to it to you. Don't walk off. What are you doing? What are you doing? Fuck off. Hey, there we go. No more fucking around. Oh, you're both just gonna do the fire thing, eh? Dude, you don't even have a cool helmet. Alright, get out of here. Get out of my face, you sicken me. Okay, next up is just a gaping dragon. Oh, whoops. I crossed out the wrong one. Okay, let's play Ding Dong. Oh my god, there's so many ladders. Just let me ring the bell. Ding! Hello? Karmic Justice, do I need that? Was that a miracle? I do need that. Yes, please, thank you. Thank you. Do I need that talisman? I don't think so.
No, I'd welcome anytime.
Okay, goodbye. Oh my god, they're still coming, hey? That's pretty funny. Fuck. Okay, let's do this. Yeah. I knew as soon as I landed, I would get swarmed. That's why I tried to tuck and roll. Alright, where do we go from here? Oh, never mind. Guy strong? Yep. Hella strong. Come back for you, I will. It's a good thing I didn't try. Oh, I should put the crest shield back on. Should I? No, it's fine. Fuck it. Go to Blight Town again. That's gonna suck. Well, it shouldn't be that bad. Well, it'd be bad, but. I do have a bunch of moss bumps. Gotta get to it first. Yeah. I think I went like a back way, but that's alright. Maybe not a back way, but not a direct way, that's for sure. Hello. Should have equipped the shield that blocks the magic. Wow, double hit? You're lucky. I'm so glad you can't roll off this. I mean, to be fair, I don't need to roll. Oh, wasn't paying attention. I was gonna say, you don't need to be rolling in the first place. Stronger than I thought. It's gonna be a little bit more. Holy. I was looking at my phone. I wasn't really paying attention. Get a humanity out just in case. Oh, I thought you were landing. Fuck! That's embarrassing. Dude, you need to come down faster. Up there for like 20 minutes. Does he come down faster if you shoot him? Or do we just have to stay away from him? Might as well grab these. Hello? There he is. Tricks you. He thinks, oh, I'm coming in, and then he does it. Also, does anybody else fucking have trouble not calling this guy a moonlight jellyfish? Or is that just me? Can you fucking land? Thanks. I appreciate it. Focus up here. Just realized I didn't have my shield even on. Dude, this is ridiculous. This boss should not be killing me. I also shouldn't be shooting at it. I should just be patient and wait. But, you know. Have you met me? Patience is not my strong suit. Quit being a bitch and land your ass on this railing. Probably don't have enough time. Next time. I'll remember to switch to a magic deflecting shield. Because that's an insane amount of damage to take while blocking. God, also, fuck off. You don't attack me for literally 30 seconds. See, and then I'm, like, running like a track star to try and... just fucking land. Fully could have healed. What is this? What the fuck was that? Okay. Fucking shenanigans on that. 100,000%. Okay, let's go in there. Where's magic? Okay, well that's 80. I have 100% one, right? Sure don't. 65, 40, the 80 is the best I got. Oh, no, that's not 80. Was that last one 90? Yeah, but it's Havel Shield and I can't. Okay. Okay, well, this was my fault coming in here with a Black Knight Shield. 25% defense against magic. Chat, you gotta be telling me these things. So I think the ember is up here, isn't it? The first ember that I need. I'm back, baby. Oh, I see. It's much better. I basically wasn't even defending it. Okay, and then I just looked away from him for some reason. Started attacking the lights. How do you make him land? Target the butterfly and strafe, keep it as directly in front of you as possible, you've got leeway. When it lands, beat it to a pulp. Okay. There's literally no way to make it land, you just gotta fucking wait it out. Oh, hello. Not this time. Come on. Come on. Come on. Hurry up. Fight me. Thank you. you want to hang out behind the... Sure. That still hits me through the door, hey? Cool. It's been like 3 minutes. Thank you. At least, oh yeah, less than half, there we go. Okay, there's literally no reason I should die here. Oh, you're gonna do it again? That's cool. I don't think I need to roll. Oh my god. Oh look, I just realized we kind of match. We both got a horn. Ow. That's insane. He was about to land. Okay, this stupid ass boss. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Hello, Mr. Blacksmith. I need a bone. Jumped off. I actually have to go to the bonfire that I want. $50,000, baby. Are you kidding? Dude, I took warping for granted. Don't do it. Don't do it. Absolutely, you can have it. No, I don't want... You're not making divine weapons, man. What is... Did I get... Embers. A large ember is found in the depth behind the first butcher in the kitchen, which I skipped over. Hmm. So I have to go back to the depths, is what you're telling me. In a chest behind the first butcher. I didn't rest the bonfire. Jesus, what a waste. Do I need... I don't need the fucking bow equipped. What do I need for the dragon? Not that you, well, just curious. 40, okay. Did I? It was 390, wasn't it? Did I lose that? Ah, it was like a dragon greatsword, wasn't it? Oh, it's right here. I'm fucking stupid. 50 strength, yeah. That's too much. Give me. You cannot reallocate in Dark Souls. I was hoping that you could. Try and go get this ember without resting at a bonfire. And then I'm just gonna die. Hit the contraption. Oh my god. Yep. That was the depths right there, but I don't want to go that way. Get the fuck out of here. I changed my mind, I'm gonna rest at the bonfire. Jesus Christ. clumps? I don't think I do. Reduces poison, cures poison. Hello. Jesus. You'd fucking... I'm not in the depths yet, am I? Am I thinking of Undead Berg? Stop fucking aiming it. I most certainly was. That's alright. Alright, let's head to Firelink. Kill that one dude. GG's on the gargoyle. GG's. Whew. Dude, I had so much I wanted to do and still in that first playthrough. I should have waited to kill Gwen. I can't believe that just forces you into New Game Plus. Hello. Yes, please.
You leave me no choice.
Okay, goodbye. You fucking idiot. Lady. Is it bad that I legit can't remember where to go and I just played this game? Oh, that's not where to go. Also, I remembered where to go. Breaks when removed. Well, I don't want to put that on yet. You just like straight up can't speak. You think I'd learn? I'm trying to talk to her 19 times.
I'll show you.
I should have got my souls back. Soul arrow and heavy soul arrow. I need both of those.
Come back soon.
Get into the burg. Why did I say the burg? Into Blight Town, idiot. You guys are strong. Don't whiff too hard. Greedy. There we go. Didn't get poisoned. Bonus. Oh, I did get poisoned. Let's just clear that. Oh, I forgot about you. Hold on, there's a chest. Key to the ruins. If I didn't have a master key, that would be awesome. Do you think I can kill Quaylag in the next 12 minutes? I think I can. As long as I don't die by something stupid. Like these dumbass bugs. I did get toxic. Shit. Sorry, I can swing this. Where's the bonfire? That way, right? So we got so many. Can you rest at a bonfire while you're toxic? Sure you can. Is it this way? It is, right? Yes, it is. Dope. I'm not gonna kindle it, fuck it. Let's bring it to the bell. Ow. Fuck, get out of here. don't care about being poisoned. I do care if that thing hits me, because I don't remember if it's strong or not. Also, these fucking giants throwing boulders at me. Alright, we got it, right? Skip the cutscene. Oh, it's actually kind of strong. Oh, I don't remember. Easy dubs. Let's go ring the bell. Went the wrong fucking way. How did I miss this? Like, honestly. Ding. I will, actually. I'm gonna use that bone. Alright, let's try and get the hell out of Blighttown. We came, we saw, we conquered. Fuck this place. I also didn't level up. I don't really want to lose 80 souls, 8,000 even. You bitch. What did I just say? Please tell me they're on like this side. They're not stuck. Okay. The fuck out of me. They're not down there, I don't think. Yeah, okay, they're here. They're here. Dude, I swear the game, like, lagged, and I fell. Oh, it just stops real slow? There we go. Goodbye. Farewell. Never to be seen again. The toxin is so stupid. Like one dart and I'm dead. Yeah, how far I have to go to get out of this place? Oh, and they respawn? I thought they stayed dead. I don't know that I'm making it out of here. I should be able to, actually. We should be okay. As long as I don't like fall off or something stupid like that. I have money now. Pleasure doing business. Can I make it to the bonfire? I don't think I would have made it, so. Just in case. Still not even close to enough. Okay, I want to see if I, yeah, soul arrow and heavy soul arrow. Yeah. Okay. I'm gonna end it here. At the bonfire. It's not bad. New game plus. That's a positive. We got all the souls from the last playthrough, so we can still just make all the boss weapons. It's not a problem. It's just the souls. But, yeah. Thanks for watching. Thanks for chatting. Thanks for lurking. Thanks for doing everything you do on Twitch with me. I appreciate it. Next stream is on Monday. I changed up the schedule a bit, so instead of Tuesday, I'm going to move it back a day to Monday. That way I can upload it on Wednesday and then stream again on Thursday and upload that on Saturday and then stream again on Monday. It works out. It makes more sense. But yeah, I hope you come watch Monday. Probably more Dark Souls. I don't know. We might switch it up. Now that Dark Souls is done, I can do the new run plus, get the achievements off stream. And hopefully those two bugged achievements pop. But yeah. Thanks for watching. I appreciate everybody. Take care of yourselves and each other. See ya.